It's still...
With body measurements that read 40, 18, 35, and a suggestive smile, Jayne Mansfield was able to attain fleeting fame in Hollywood during the 50s. Playing the role of the dizzy, breathless blonde in films such as Will Success Boil Rock Hunter? And The Girl Can't Help It, Mansfield was driven by an all-consuming desire to become a movie star. After winning a number of beauty pageants and getting some bit parts on TV, she attracted serious attention while appearing in a Broadway play clad in a skimpy towel that certainly illustrated her obvious attributes. Parlayed her minimal acting skills with her fabulous physical makeup during a career in which she always played the role of sex object to the delight of men everywhere. By the mid-60s, her career was in decline and she ended up in a few low-budget European pictures. On June 29, 1967, Jayne Mansfield was killed in a horrible car crash while traveling to New Orleans for a TV appearance.